Hello, I'm Tamilich Boylse. I'm the coordinator of medical faculty. So we are leading many programs. Among them are medical programs, and we have many foreign students from different countries, and among them are Indians. So what can I say about Indians? They are very open-hearted, very friendly, very active students. They like to be here, and as they said, that they are really satisfied because university is equipped all needs they wanted according programs.
Now they have human anatomy, so let's have a look how active are they on the lecture.
Is it compulsory that this thing happened?
Yeah, it is not compulsory, but according to the reports, not till now, what is the latest? Cholesterol deposit in the hypodermis layer of the endodermal tissue. That is the main cause for this.
What about indoors activity we have? And what about indoors activity we have? Camping we have, tennis table, football club we have, singing and dancing, and also university has its own television, and we have band. So they can join all this, and of course they are joined, they have really good relationship toward our native Georgian students, and they also like TBILISI, and so we planned in nearly future to take them one of the old part of TBILISI and to see our culture there, to feel it more, because Jordan just generally is a multinational, multicultural country. So I hope we can make for them one beautiful day to us.
Didn't think I'd finally find the whole world in my mind, but you're doing just fine. You said I'm sorry, babe, I just want to shine.
Actually, we are in the European part of the. This is called as a peace bridge, which is awesome at the night time. I like it very well, where the lightning goes very awesome, and the view of the peace bridge is very cool, and the water it increases the level, and this place is awesome with a whole bunch of flowers.
Yes.
What about you guys?
I like the house of president.
The most I like is the view. View from the
place,
that's the best part here.
Train me towards TBILISI.